Regarding nitrate and phosphate, I was testing that 3 times a week and the numbers just kept creeping higher and higher. So the first step I took was to change my feeding. I was feeding pellet food in the morning and the afternoon. So I went ahead and switched that afternoon pellet feeding to a frozen food feeding using hikarimysis. While that certainly did help, those numbers were still going up. Not quite as fast, but they were still increasing.